Queen of the Six Happiness. I would like to tell you about a motion picture that will be coming to this theater shortly. It is the story that I sincerely believe will find a place close to your hearts. It is the Inn of the Six Happiness. Yang said that everybody in China wishes you the five happinesses. What is the six happiness?
That you must find out for yourself. Each person decides in his own heart what the six happiness is.
The Inn of the Six Happiness, filmed against the turbulent and troubled background of old China, is the true story of Gladys Aylward, the woman whose courage and humility made a miracle happen in the face of almost overwhelming danger. It is the story of three people from different worlds, the past, the present, and the future, who meet and each in their way affect one another with their own meaning of life and death, of love and happiness.
Would it offend you to be loved by a man of another race?
It would honor me.
The Inn of the Sixth Happiness was produced by Buddy Adler. It was directed by Mark Robeson, who shattered the silence and the secrets of Peyton Place. Now he takes you to the Inn of the Sixth Happiness and unlocks the door to the secrets of a woman's incomparable compassion and indomitable courage.
Give me that axe.
A woman alone in a strange land who dared to challenge a continent with her two bare hands and a brave heart.
Life was good to bring us together. Two people who thought that they had to live without love. But tonight again, when everything seemed against it, we found each other.
Of the Sixth Happiness premiere at New York, and to it, Lance Reventlow brings Jill St. John, fresh from her starring role with Clifton Webb in The Remarkable Mr. Pennypacker. Red Buttons 2 is on hand for the new Buddy Adler-produced Triumph. Also Danny Kaye with the Saul Schwartz's and Party. A rapture in CinemaScope directed by Mark Robeson, the Inn of the Sixth Happiness gala attracts Dina Merrill and hubby Stan Rombo, and Korean War hero General Van Fleet and his family. While here with Mr. and Mrs. Spiro Skouras, after interrupting her tour for the premiere, which will swell the Queen's Fund for Greek orphans, is the lovely Princess Sophie of Greece. Acclaimed in London and New York as one of the year's greatest films, The Inn of the Sixth Happiness, directed by Mark Robeson, scores another triumph for its producer, Buddy Adler, at its Hollywood premiere. With a cavalcade of glittering cars bringing a fascinating company of stars and celebrities to the gala first night. Among those attracted to the star-studded CinemaScope release, it boasts Ingrid Bergman, Kurt Jurgens, and Robert Donat as principals, is alluring Jane Mansfield, fresh from her hilarious role in The Sheriff of Fractured Jaw. Her escort is hubby Mickey Hargitay, who's handing out cigars these days. The screen's Nellie Forbush of South Pacific, Mitzi Gaynor, and her husband Jack Bean make another exciting twosome. While here still enjoying the plaudits for his In Love and War role is Robert Wagner with his lovely wife Natalie Wood. The Inn of the Sixth Happiness producer Buddy Adler and his gracious wife Anita Louise round out the turnout. In Los Angeles, the Inn of the Sixth Happiness, which stars Ingrid Bergman, Kurt Jurgens, and Robert Donat, inspires the Salvation Army enterprise with Debbie Reynolds, tea and fortune cookie dispensaries for tired shoppers, headed by Mayor Paulson.
Look for a new studio classic on the first Wednesday of each month.